This is April Schulthies. Native America is a covenant land, given by the Lord to his covenant people for a perpetual possession. The forgotten genocide of Native Americans on the American continent was not forgotten by God, was not forgotten by God. The scriptures say, "Arise, O Lord, save me, thou hast broken the teeth of the ungodly."